On the way to Top Topki Palace, towards the sacred relics department, hoping to see the turban and the beard of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
We have just left the Top Topki Palace, where we have seen the tooth and the beard of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the cloak of Hazrat Fatima, the swords of Abu Bakr radiallahu anha, sword of Umar radiallahu anha, the first keys of the Kaaba, the door, the gutter, and so many swords of other companions of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But we could not see the turban because it is closed to the public. So our main mission to come to Istanbul has been accomplished.